His family remembers Drew Henderson-Bracey as a young man who made them laugh. We talked to his mother, who did not want to show her face.
Tell me what you will remember most about Drew.
That beautiful smile. That smile. The way he can come in a room and just light it up.
He walk in a room, he'll just brighten up your day.
I miss him, and when he was alive, he used to play with me and make me laugh.
Drew was at a party in Duquesne Saturday night, more than 50 teens in the basement, when someone turned off the lights and opened fire. Several teens were injured. Police have not identified a suspect. A local pastor and family friend says he's been told it started with a fight.
It's just a fight that broke out between some girls, and then all of a sudden this thing popped off, and for whatever reason that it popped off, we don't know.
His family says Drew was hoping to graduate next spring and then join the Marines.
I was supposed to be planning a graduation party, not a funeral.
His family and friends hope his death forces the community to come together and stop kids from killing each other.
I hate that this had to happen to my nephew, but hopefully this is an example where it stops here. Mm-hmm. It has to stop. I mean, it really does.
I hope my baby did not die in vain.
Reporting from Duquesne, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.